Today, it was the turn of the Greek communists, a small but significant force here, to take to the streets and have their say about the future of their country. They oppose the referendum here this Sunday, where Greeks will be asked to vote yes or no to the bailout conditions so far asked of their government. Instead, they want Greece out of the EU and the euro, and have prepared their own ballot papers to make their point.
It's a no to IMF, the European Union and the Central Bank, and also no to the proposal of the government.
So far this week, the demonstrations here in Syntagma Square have been passionate but good-humoured. But Greek society is becoming increasingly polarised ahead of Sunday's election, and there are very real fears here there could be riots as there were in Athens 2 years ago. Emotions are running very high because, as people here tell us, there is nothing more personal, more important to them than the future of their country and their families.
The government here today insisted security is under control in Greece. But what about the economy? Greece's finance minister was characteristically confident when we met him at his office today. He told me he was sure people would back his government in the referendum, voting against Greece's previous bailout conditions, ensuring a better deal. Guaranteed, he said.
And with what chance of success? I mean, 100%. How much can you promise to the Greek people?
100% chance of success. As I told you, the most interesting proposals have come to us after the banks closed and this supposed impasse between us and our partners hit the headlines. Maybe things have to get far worse before they get better.
Mr. Varoufakis told me he'd resign as finance minister if Sunday's vote went against the government. But with or without him, Greek banks would reopen, he said.
Will the banks open on Monday after the referendum?
Tuesday.
For sure?
Yes.
With what cash?
Well, all that needs to happen is for the ECB to get a green light from us politicians in Europe, in the Eurogroup, that an agreement has been reached, and an agreement will be reached.
Fact or wishful thinking? Every day, as money gets tighter, Greeks fear the future of their country looks bleaker. Katia Adler, BBC News, Athens.